understand and support that you give us is very encouraging. Thank you. Now coming back to your question, you know, as actors, we tend to shoot in extreme conditions. You know, sometimes it's very hot, sometimes it's very cold. So when we're involved in our work, we kind of really don't give too much of thought. When I did a film called Madhuri Salaam, also I was shooting in like minus like 5 degrees and all that. But this time, it was what, how much?
10, 12.
Minus 10 and 12, which I was not even used to. And then there was this wind chill factor, but when you are involved in the scene, then you don't know where the warmth comes from. मेरे में भी कई अभी टेम्परेचर आई फेल्ट लाइक आई थिंक मंजरी आपके साथ था सीन आई ऑलमोस्ट स्टार्ट गेटिंग हॉट इन एनी केस सो इट वाज लाइक दैट यू नो सो वंस यू आर इन्वॉल्वड देन इट रियली डजंट मैटर व्हाट द टेम्परेचर सो इट वाज अ गुड एक्सपीरियंस दो
Awesome.
We shot in some beautiful locations and it was shot in America. The film is so beautiful in the way it's been shot and the locations and all are so wonderful. It's really a privilege to be a part of this film.
Which is your favorite?
Maryland, you know, so we shot in some really good locations. We shot in Washington, D.C. So we shot, we shot over there. So it was very nice, yeah, lovely.
Awesome. So the next question is for Supreme, sir.